There you go, Aaron.
Eric, the ball carrier. Taken by Punk. Yard line. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down, 5.
Cribbing it.
Let's go.
I wore 69 my first 2 years as a joke.
It's good series.
Yeah, he's starting with 69.
Yeah, I started with 69 too. Okay, sure, I guess.
Going to wind you up in free drinks. Alumni celebrating a reunion year received a free admission.
That's Dan.
For the biggest win in the program's history since the rebirth.
Knock it down. Do not knock it up in the air. Knock it down.
I should say not in the history, but since the rebirth. Second and three.
Student body ready to storm the field.
Blitz back. Shotgun. Steps scrambles to his left. Stops going to throw it as far as he can. There's all kind of people out there. Dan Werkowski knocks it down the five-yard line. And yes, folks, the Bearcats have done it. The student body rushes the field, and Chuck Knoll Field and the St. Vincent Bearcats have defeated the W&J Presidents on homecoming Saturday, 35-27.
Football is now back.
That's all you had to say. Four short words. Football is now back at St. Vincent College, if there were any doubts after the first four games of this season. Bearcats have...